My asexual story. I'm asexual. It's something that took me years to understand, and even longer to define for myself. But I've had sex, and I didn't hate it. Guess that means I can't be ace. See, I've always been a very romantic person. I've wanted to fall in love, kiss and hold hands since forever. Girls are so beautiful and awesome. I only want to romance girls. When it comes to sex, I'm indifferent. It's like cake. If someone has made some and offers a piece, I'll have it. But I never crave it. Maybe? Sure, it's just another form of physical closeness, and I'm okay with it. I group it together with cuddling, kissing, and hugs. But I've never looked at a romantic partner and felt, I want to have sex with her. It just doesn't happen. What I feel is, she's beautiful and smart, and I like being close to her. When I think back on my life, I've never been sexually attracted to anyone. I don't know what it feels like. I love aesthetically pleasing people as an artist. I definitely appreciate beauty. And I appreciate pin-up art, because human bodies are beautiful. But I've never looked at someone and been like, wow, I want to get in their pants. I don't feel like I'm missing out on anything though. It's hard to miss something that's never been there. Sex, or lack of it, doesn't affect my romantic feelings. And at least in my experience, sexual attraction doesn't define love. I can't begin to describe how fulfilled I feel in my relationship. I'm incredibly in love with my fiancé. There are all sorts of people, and we all love in our own ways. Whether you experience sexual attraction or not, doesn't have anything to do with how true your love is. It's not a contest, guys. Love is love. No one else gets to define it for you. So don't try to define it for someone else either.